sleep, Lulu?
Yeah, get out of bed and go to sleep.
Not on the floor, Mr. Noodle. Get up and lie on the bed. Get on the bed, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, sorry for waking you. Not on the floor, on the bed.
Yeah, on top of the bed. Get up, Mr. Noodle. Get on the bed. That's sitting. You have to lie down, Mr. Noodle.
Lie down on the bed.
That's the wrong way.
As you can see, my old buddy Bert is fast asleep. Bert's really good at sleeping. Of course, I should be asleep too, but I'm not. I'm wide awake. In fact, I'm not even sleepy at all. But you know what really makes me sleepy? Playing my bugle.
Hey!
Oh, hi there, Bert. What are you doing up, Bert? Don't you know you need your sleep?
I was asleep, Arnie. Why are you playing that bugle?
Well, I'm playing my bugle, Bert. So I can get sleepy. And go to sleep. Gee, it worked. Good night, Elmo.
Elmo. Elmo. Elmo. Is that you in there?
Good night, Ernie. Good night, Bert. Oh, thanks, computer. And now Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. Oh, how many elephants can sleep on this bed? Let's count them and see. Elephants. Here you are.
One. Two. Three, four, five, six.
Six elephants can sleep on this bed. Oh, and one feather. Oh, is everybody okay? Good. Great counting, everybody. wonder. Who sleeps and who doesn't? Let's find out. Drawer is sleeping too. Oh, Drawer, wake up, please. Wake up, Drawer. Oh, no. Elmo has an idea. Elmo knows how to wake up the Drawer. Cock-a-doodle-doo! 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 Do telephones sleep?
No. But telephones can wake you up.
Do horses sleep?
Yes, but not in a bed like that. That's how horses sleep.
Standing up. Do cookies sleep?
No.
But you can dream about cookies when you're sleeping.
Sweet dreams.
Elmo really wants to know more about sleep, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, yeah! We can watch the Sleep Channel on TV. Let's watch. Oh, boy. Everything's asleep today. Hey, wake up, TV. Wake up. Oh, Elmo knows what to do. Yay! TV woke up. Now turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Sleep Channel, Must Sleep TV. You give us 22 minutes, we'll give you a very nice nap. Today's feature, the girl who loved to sleep. Oh.
Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved to sleep.
I love to sleep.
Because she loved to dream.
I love to dream. Good night, Rocket. Sweet dreams.
Meow. One night, she fell asleep and dreamed that she was flying high up in the sky.
Whee!
But instead of clouds in the sky, there were ice cream cones, all flavors.
Wow.
And her cat, Rocket, was riding on a motorcycle.
Rocket!
And she woke up.
Rocket, what a racket. Purring in my ear. Now go to sleep.
She went back to sleep and dreamed that she was sliding down a big slide.
Whee!
And she landed in a big sea of bubbles.
Wow.
And her cat, Rocket, floated by on a bubble. He had a big mustache.
Rocket?
Then, all of a sudden, she had a big mustache.
Wow!
It tickled her, and she woke up.
Rocket, your tail. Now go to sleep.
So she fell asleep again and dreamed her cat, Rocket, was chasing a mouse.
Hey, that's not my dream. That's Rocket's dream.
Anyway, the girl and her cat dreamed happily ever after. The end.
Stay tuned to the Sleep Channel for Supermarket Sleep and the 6 o'clock snooze.
Thank you, TV. Sweet dreams. Boy, Elmo still wants to learn more about sleep. How can we learn more? Oh, the door is still sleeping. Door, wake up! Good, open up, please. Thank you. Look! Wow!
How about talking to a bed? I mean, I'm where it all happens.
You tell him, Betty boy.
Wow, a bed and pillow.
And don't forget the covers on top and me, the mattress underneath.
You tell him, Betty boy.
Warm and comfy.
Uh-huh. 40 winks with me and you'll be feeling good as new.
Huh?
Sleep. It helps you stay healthy and gives you energy.
You tell him, Betty boy.
Wow.
Nighttime, daytime, anytime's a good time to hit the sack.
Could you keep it down, please? I got someone napping here.
Oh, sorry. The birdie is asleep in the nest.
You betcha. That's where birds sleep. Now remember, quiet.
Okay, quiet.
Shh, quiet.
Not all birds sleep in nests, you know. Flamingos sleep standing on one leg.
You tell them, Betty boy.
Oh, look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a flamingo. Oh, sleeping on one leg.
And there are other animals that do sleep in nests. And bats sleep hanging upside down.
Elmo needs to get a grip. Wow.
sleep.
I'd like to sing too.
Okay.
Sleep.